the teaching for me, it's an outlet to share the knowledge. My association with Frank for the last 12 years, we're very similar. And so to be able to keep that relationship and to keep going and for me to grow by being involved with him was a huge motivating factor. The artistic and the creativity is probably one of the things that I enjoy the most. You can make wonderful changes in ortho. You truly can. It takes 2 years to do it. So I can make wonderful changes as well, and I can do it in an appointment with provisionals. I really truly enjoy the mix of teaching and dentistry. I think if I only did clinical dentistry, I would enjoy it, but I'd probably burn out a little. And I think that the mix for me of teaching and the dentistry is ideal. I do a lot of study clubs. I run them myself. And what's nice about it is that the small groups allow you to really get to know the people and know that they're experiencing things that aren't uncommon. I mean, things that I experience in my practice, they're experiencing too, which is comforting. I can travel every weekend, but I might touch only a small portion of people. If I can be associated with a larger center, then I can actually reach more people. It allows me to you know, help at least in whatever way I can raise the bar for them and helping them with their patients.